Parents are speaking out tonight after their Catholic school principal is fired amid an investigation. Denise Myers was a well-liked principal at Greensburg Central Catholic. The diocese suspended her pending an internal investigation, and just yesterday announced she was let go after an external audit found quote-unquote financial irregularities. Parents are outraged and think there is more to this story.
We believe in her. And we do not believe that she has done the things that she's been accused of. And we would like some answers and some justice.
Neither Myers nor her attorney returned requests for comment. The diocese would not comment on how long this investigation took. They're also not saying exactly what those financial irregularities are.